First time I ever smoked weed was Snoop Dogg. Maybe the first and only time, I want to say, was during the recording of Pronto. We was in L.A. Snoop called Soulja over. We went over there, meet Soulja A-Rab, and we made Pronto. I went through beats. We had like a whole ounce, you know what I'm saying? We thought we was doing something. We had a whole ounce of weed. We was like, yeah, so Snoop thought it was dope. Man, we rolled all the blunts in that ounce, like midway through the session, fucking around with Snoop, and then Snoop, like we thought we was gonna be done, and then Snoop just busts out, he just pack of weed on his own, and he just started passing blunts, and I think that was like the first time I broke my threshold of smoking weed. Like I had a headache, like I didn't want to smoke no more weed. I was like, yo, this was crazy, like, but it was like. I just kept going because it was Snoop Dogg. Like, I was like, I ain't gonna tap out smoking with Snoop Dogg. Like, no. So, you know, I pushed through. Like, and it was dope because it was like Snoop, it was me, then it was A-Rap, then it was Soulja. He was writing and playing beats on the computer over there. So, he was passing the blunt first. I was like, that's dope. And then Soulja passed it to Snoop at the end or whatever. So, yeah, first time and only time I feel like smoking with Snoop. Maybe we smoked at the, video shoot too, but that's my most fondest memory of smoking with Snoop Dogg.